Rolling. Ladies and gentlemen of SaHaLe, your very own four-time Emmy Award-winning Spanky McGee.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Spanky McGee! I'm Spanky McGee. Here broadcasting for SaHaLe. We have some breaking news. I'm sorry we had to interrupt your daily broadcasting, but Metamorphotron struck down like a lamb against a lion. Horribly crushed. Elements stripped from him. Horrible. But for sports, we win! Oh, sorry. But, seriously, he's injured. That's horrible. We have someone at the scene on a helicopter right now. Let's go to him.
I can't hear or see anything!
That is some pretty good broadcasting right there. Good information, helicopter. Patrick Star. Let's see if we can find some more information from Mandy Laka, our specialist, about Metamorphotron. Let's go to him.
Mandy, thank you very much, Spanky. How are you today?
I am very good. How are you?
Great. Let me go ahead and explain the situation right now. Metamorphotron, our greatest hero and our greatest fighter, is injured. He's missing five of the elements.
Right now,
we only know four elements that are important to him getting healed. Right now, that is breakdancing, the microphone, turntables, and graffiti. Once again, we do not know what the last element is. Hopefully, we'll be able to find out soon. Right now, let's go ahead and, instead of me explaining every single element to you, let's just go ahead and go live to the scene. Bob.
Yeah. Who am I the one that gets to this fight? When you get to play on the scene, now you got to stand and not rock. I'm the one that climbs the next door track. The one you rock on the cornball block, walk into the one block. You know the one spot, he's at the one shot. Got one bar on the dash can, you just ask a man, I'm part of master plan only. Be good, be girls, they understand. Whatever you say now, always a rock fan. I'll be the forward to your head spin. Body and you know the place that you're gonna spend. Sexy, I'm your best friend. I got a twin with his hair, body bouncing. Heads down, three strikes on the side. Laces going short, feet on the dime. Keep me clean, keep me laced, then I'll be alright. I'll be the first element of being here tonight.
Big one. Big one.
Get back, you can't my tip off, you place you in the back half.
up out of the building and ask that. You pull me out, you say you up and then attack that. Well, it's funny why you spend throwing up your name. You can be and burning, you can't get ghetto pain. And me and my brothers, man, you know we coming in colors. Steady through the fire walls of the ghetto culture. Twisted suckers, man, you know they get this way. I'm going off city, all up in your district. You want me to control, so I'm rip it. I'm stacking up the spot, nobody misses it.
I'm the guard that you don't know about. You breath in your lungs that you can't go without. See, you know the facts of my story you've been told about. I'm always reaching out for you, but you just keep on holding out. I know your doubts, I know you're thinking that I ain't real. See, I know you forgot about me when you got to ask for every deal. See, I know the way you feel, I walk the earth just like you. Like a child in his father's arms, I long to hide from you. Many times I invite you while standing here right beside you. But you walk right past me, hold my hands, and they barely guide you. I gave you gifts, I gave you talents that you used just to gain your wealth. But you took my gifts and talents only for you just to go and buy yourself. I was beaten and bruised, crushed out for your iniquity. Stripped naked, I was spit upon just for you to live eternally. Yet you blasphemed me, you made moves without asking me. Then you blamed me for your troubles and your calamities. You kidding me? Keep me first, keep me in your life, and it's gonna be alright. Now Jesus Christ, the dying one.
Alright, nothing to see here. Everybody, this is restricted property. Get out of here. Go on, go.
You say classy songs.